What is a watershed? It is the area of land that catches water and drains or seeps it into a marsh, stream, river, lake, or groundwater. A permeable layer is a layer that allows water to seep through it. On the other hand, an impermeable layer is a layer that does not allow water to seep through. Allows water or another fluid to seep through, such as sand. Sand has a high porosity. On the other hand, clay or Play-Doh has a low porosity. Water is not able to seep through. Contaminants are directly released in a water reservoir. That is called point source pollution. The water flows downward, but whenever we place a pencil underneath it, the water flows to the lowest elevation. Whenever we pulled water from the well, we saw that there had been point source pollution and non-point source pollution that had affected the water. Some examples of non-point source pollution are excess fertilizers, oil, car runoff, sediment from improperly managed construction sites, and bacteria and nutrients from livestock. Some examples of point source pollution could be water from a new company that has been polluted, a certain factory giving off chemicals from their air, after you leaving waste in your drain, not taking care of their trash and leaving it outside, and runoff from certain garages giving off a lot of oil. As you can see that there are many factors that go into a watershed.